So these are my eyes from being targeted with frequencies at work and in my car driving home, but mostly at work because I'm there for 10 hours a day.